Thank you and welcome for this beautiful and wonderful and funny class. It's a funny class. Everyone likes this class. People say it's too much funny, comedy. Shall we begin?
Funny, comedy, and it's a dance class as well. But besides that, okay, we have three new participants, Kumran, Brina, and Tony, who are specially here to listen to our love story. Okay.
Oh, you want to hear my love story?
Yeah, so let me start first. So I'm actually very, very much glad and happy to tell you all about my story with Godwin, who is my life partner and also my future husband. And I always thank God for all the talents he had given to me. He blessed me with the gift of singing and music and dance and drama and nearly everything. But I used to always lack one thing in my life, and I used to always tell God that, God, you have given me so much talent. You have given me blue ocean waves. But why is that you have not blessed me with a husband? While everyone on earth are getting married, who are of my age or even younger to me, but I'm just barren without anything. And why did you leave me that way? And I came to a final understanding that God gives the right things at the right time. At the same time, God just doesn't give you a drop, but he gives you an ocean. Because based on my disability, so I hope you all know what I go through. So I had given up hopes on marriage. So I just asked God, like, I'd come at my lowest point where I said, God, okay, even if you're not giving me a graduate, you at least give me somebody who's just 10 standard. But God gave me Godwin, who was a postgraduate in marine biology. Then I asked God that, okay, even if no normal person accepts me, I'm even ready to accept a person with a disability. But no, God's ways are so mighty. He gave me a normal person without any disability at all. Then, not just that, besides this, he gave more blessings. And that's when I realized that Godwin is not just a postgraduate or a normal person, but he has so many other talents. Like, he's a scuba diver, he's a yoga instructor, he's a sports teacher, he's a football instructor, and the rest of it he's going to tell, because he knows best what he is. And I'm like so blessed, Godwin, to have you in my life. Okay. And Godwin, if you can tell everybody, how did you come across Jolene in your life? Where did you meet her? Secondly, what made you fall in love with a girl on a wheelchair? Come on. There are so many other girls, normal girls, fashionable girls roaming around and so attractive. And where is the wheelchair?
Yeah.
Okay.
You know, we met long back. Girls. Everyone can hear me? Yeah.
Sorry, guys. I didn't hear a story.
That's okay. We have recorded the session, so you can hear it later.
Alright.
Yeah. Go on, Godwin. Sorry.
Sorry, guys.
Yeah, so she told that I am a yoga teacher, so I had a concern in Goa. So I went with my aunt and she met her friends. So I was doing and finished, and I went to a studio. Academy. The
Kala Academy.
Name of the academy is Kata or?
Kala Academy.
Kala. So from there we met. And I was listening to her music concert there. She was doing and
he just came as
my aunt. Yeah. Then we started talking and I asked her number so we can share the about life, about sharing the whatever skills you have. I I also enjoy drawing and painting, so I thought she is also like, she do this. So I see lots of disabled people. I have lots of disabled friends also.
Bang the door. You just
like
bang the door, I'm saying.
Sorry,
I have a deaf friend. So he used to come and visit me every day in my home. So we used to go to the, I live near the beach. So I go to the beach and talk with him. I teach him yoga. So when I met her, it went good. Then after that, we went for a chat, then coffee. I asked to come back. Okay, then after that, I went home. Then on her birthday, she invited me. Then I went there. It's happened in 2017 then. And after, and my mother passed away in 2019, so I feel so lonely. So I'm 36 years old. For after that, I feel very lonely. Then I started talking to Jolene, and we got a spark and connection. Then I asked her, shall we get married? I'm so bored in my life. I want a partner. I don't mind having, disability. I am looking only your heart. I want to see your happy face every time. Yeah, she's also talented. It's very impressive for me. That's how it happened. Yeah, we are planning to marry. Thank God. We pray each other now. We read Bible. We pray each other. Pray to everyone. Yeah, it's a blessing for me to have a talented woman like Jolene. So happy. Thank you, guys.
Thank you so much, Godwin.
Yeah, actually, I'm speechless now. I'm short of words. Questions will come later. I'm stunned, actually. It's a beautiful beginning. So I'm very happy about that. That's
so actually, it was totally unplanned. We just met as like not even.
Yeah, that I understood. That was a very beautiful thing in this whole process. It was very, very good. Very happy to see this. My prayers are answered finally.
First of all, look, thanks for inviting me. I'm really excited to be here. And I'm more excited to hear your story and that y'all are engaged already, right?
Yeah.
And when is the big day?
Jolene, you can blast the date.
Tony, good question. So the thing is that right now, Godwin is on a work contract in the UAE. So he has to finish that and he plans to come over here to the UK. And let's see, probably end of this year or next year, fingers crossed.
Yeah.
Okay, so hopefully I'll come to London.
come. So we are just waiting for God's perfect timing also, because God's timing that he brought us together, so it will definitely, he will be his timing to, unite us in our sacramental marriage.
Absolutely.
I don't want to miss this occasion, actually.
Please do come, Kumaran. No problem.
Yeah. I'll try my level best to be there.
That's very exciting. Wow. Mm.
So, Tony, do you have any tips on a happy married life?
Well, I've only been married for 33 years now. But it's all about day-to-day proposition. It's about working together, solving your problems. And don't let a day pass where you'll have gone to bed having a fight. Always resolve it before you go to sleep.
Yeah, that's what we do. Me and Julian. That's what we do.
And talk openly, that this is what I like and this is what I don't like, and this is how what can I do to improve, my relationship. And I'll just show you where my wife is.
Oh, I'm not. No.
She's just here. She's just Sorry. Next to me.
Sorry, I'm not even dressed. I'm in my home clothes.
So we are very excited for you all. You don't know how excited we are, but I'm not expressing that that well at the moment. Mm-hmm. Now, how can we share this to the world? This recording.
I would say step one, Tony, would be at the moment, like, you know, it's prayers.
45 minutes, Kalchana.
Yeah, so I want 1,500 people in the group.
Sorry, what were you saying?
I'm saying I want 1,500 in the matrimonial group to pray for you.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I mean, we do need prayers because that is something that will keep us going, you know, not only your pre-married life, but also post-married life.
Yes. So only if you're comfortable, you know, share me the link and I know there are more than 1,500 people who are going to be celebrating this event. And if I publish it more, it'll go to 100,000 people.
Now, what I will do is, Tony, I will first consult Godwin, take his permission, because he has to be comfortable with it, because
he's not a social
media person.
So I'm excited about y'all, how y'all met. The love story is great. And look, the rest is all how you make it.
Right. And we would also like to send a message across to all people with disabilities that even though you may have a disability, I mean, this is what I have learned through my own personal experience, that when you have a disability, definitely you will feel that life has come to an end. But I can only say one thing, keep praying to God and keep being persistent in your prayers. And one day or the other, Isaiah 55:11, that whatever you pray shall not return void, but will accomplish the task for what it has been sent.
Absolutely. Well said. And there is hope for everyone. Believe me. There's hope for everyone. So keep your chin up and pray to God and the rest will happen.
Thank you so much, Tony.
Yeah.
Thank you, John.
So where is the dance now?
The dance is in UK, in London.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah, God bless, Tony. Thank you so much. Have a lovely, lovely evening.
Everyone start again, okay?
One way ticket to the blue. Choo-choo train, tracking down the track. Gotta travel on, like never coming back. But a one-way ticket to the blue. Choo-choo train, trucking down the track. Gotta travel on.
Ishq wala lo
Yoo-hoo!
It's amazing.
Let me take a 2-minute like break. What a break.
Okay.
Hana is laughing. Hana is smiling. That's so nice to see. See, she's smiling again.